Hi guys, so welcome back to the Hucker Let's Play, and oh, apparently it's become a lot more misty outside. Oh, that actually looks really cool. When you're inside, all the mist goes really dark. But when I go outside, oh, whoosh, goes all light again. That's pretty neat actually, that could be quite cool for a bench map. Anyway, let's get rid of that fog. I think there should be some kind of natural fog thing on Minecraft, that would be actually really cool. I don't know how it would work, but it would be quite cool. Anyway, I'm getting the FPS. No, I'm all good. Right, okay. What am I going to do this episode? I can't. Oh, shit. I don't have a plan. I don't have a plan, guys. What am I going to do? Right, okay. Let's assemble the plan by looking at my book. Right, things to do. Cake, mine, pigs, chickens. Okay, cake. I need eggs. I need milk. I need wheat. I'm sure there's something else. So you've got two buckets of milk on either side of an egg above wheat. So yeah, that's it. So actually, I think I have everything I need to make cake. Let's do that. Because that could be quite fun. Also, I'm going to build an archway in between those two there. I suppose I should look for some pigs, but that's not going to be an interesting episode at all, is it? Why am I getting the frame rate lag? Why do you do this? Why do this? Why is Skype flipping out at me? Right, okay, let's grab these guys' eggs. I haven't actually played... Right, okay, hold on. I only want to make one cake, so... I'll throw three eggs. Great, we made a chicken. Excellent. We'll have to get some more wheat, and I'll come back and do all of that stuff. Yeah, my list is getting a little short now, guys, so if you could do that little thing where you give me a huge list again, that'd be great. Because these are all big things, and while they will be fun, I feel like there's still more stuff to do before we do big things. What did I just... Oh, I picked up a torch. That's fine. Right, let's go and make, hopefully, two buckets. Well, I've got two buckets, but I've got no water in them. What should I do about that? Should I just ditch the water? I think I will. That's just so well. I hope I'm getting this right. This is where I need two eggs, and I just threw one of them away. Right, so you give me one of them, you give me one of them. Great. Bugger off. Don't follow me. Don't follow me. There we go. Good. Alright, and let's grab some wheat. I just destroyed a piece of wheat. I didn't mean to. I'm really not with it today. It's because I left it a day between recording because I was so tired. Oh my god. I was waiting for it to render. Yeah, I was waiting for... I can't even hear myself think. It's really annoying. Hold on. Got a little volume slide on my headphones. Yeah, I was waiting for it to render, and it was taking forever because it's pretty much doubled my render times doing this face cam thing because it obviously is rendering two video tracks and like a shadow. But I really like having the shadow. I don't really want to get rid of that. Yeah. So basically, I was too tired to record an episode yesterday, so I just got completely distracted. All right. Let's go make this cake then. Did I get enough wheat? Of course, I got enough wheat. Got plenty of wheat. How much wheat is there out there? Ooh, look at that. Oh yeah. What is that? That is a spider. My field spider. It's quite beautiful. Cake, cake, cake. Right, let's make cake. So I think... Cock. Why do I get the feeling it's two eggs and one milk? Okay. That's fine. They'll lay another egg. I could be completely wrong, of course. I usually am. Or maybe it's... Maybe you put the milk below. Lay an egg, dammit. Right, well, let's breed them. Hello, hello. Yeah, you like me now, don't you? I'm afraid that's all the humping that will be done today. Yes, good. Good. Good chicken. You do a good thing, yes. And... one baby cow. Two baby cow. Oh, fuck it. Let's just spam click. I can't be asked to faff around. Brilliant. Fantastique. Now, I should probably slaughter some of these cows because we do need some. No, we don't. Do we? Oh, shit. Do we need it? Ah, people keep on putting in the comments, like telling me how to arrange the books and stuff. Do I have. Yeah, I got my axe. Right, I'm going to go rearrange the books because people are saying that the corner ones do work. Which is good because I've already got them. They're all there. And someone said that it only works on two layers, so I can take this one down because it only works two blocks high. And I think I just need one, two there and do that. I haven't fully read the comments, which is pretty stupid, really. But yeah, I think that's the idea. So I should be able to, I should only need two more. Maybe if I put that one there. Okay, bless you. Oh, I've got plenty of wood. Right, let's make a... No, wait, I've got some more leather. I can make some more books. Let's go do that. I really don't have much energy this episode, so sorry about this. It's my fault. It's because I left it a day. I leave it a day without recording, and my mind just completely disappears. So I need that list. Do the list down below. List of things to do. And I will do them, and it'll be fun. Did I have something cooking? Yes, I thought I did. Great, 59. That's a lot. I don't think I'm going to need many more than 59. Book. Well, we've got three books here, and we've got 8 bits of leather. Last, we need paper, which means I need those reeds, and I have more reeds there, so that should be enough reeds. Touch wood. Let us see. 15 bits of paper. Not quite going to be enough, but never mind. That'll make us 9 books, which will make us 3 bookcases. Yep. Use more wood first. Ba-dum, 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 ba-dum. Wait, that's 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3, 3. There we go. Great. So we might have gone overkill, but it doesn't matter because the most important thing is that we now have the appropriate amount of bookcases. Ah, shit, I've got 3. Why? I don't want 3. 3 is just a horrible number. Alright, well, the important thing is we got to 30, so that's good, because 30 is the max that you can enchant to. What am I going to do with this one? I'm just going to chuck it down the hole. Hey, kitty. Oh, the strip mine. I forgot about the strip mine. Yeah, so a few people thought that I should do the technique where you go right down to the bottom and then you fan out. Yes, I should. I just really wanted to have a strip mine. I don't know why. They're quite satisfying, aren't they? It's just a big block of... I know why I wanted to do it, because I wanted a shitload of cobblestone, which I've now got. So I really should be doing the other type of mining. I tell you what I'm going to do, because I'm not really with this episode. What I'm going to do is I'm going to go down. I'm going to do some strip mining. Obviously, I'll record it all, speed it all up and all that sort of stuff. Where should I go down? No, I won't go down there. Do I have everything I need? I'm going to need to get a new diamond pickaxe at some point. So I'm going to build a diamond pickaxe with those 3 diamonds I've got left. And then I can repair the 2 together when I need to. Right, let's sort out my inventory a little bit. Dirt we do not need. Wood, we've got far too much of that shit. Let's pop all that in there. Bookshelf, you can go in there as well. Now we've got an egg and 2 buckets, they can go in there. Leather. Bone, hoe. Hoe can go in the toolbox. Bone arrow, really, I just don't even use them. I really should use them. I think I'm going to use them more, especially when I've got one enchanted. That'd be really good, but we can't do that because enchanting still takes quite a long time, even though they made it a lot quicker. Book and quill, you can go in there for now. Obviously, you're quite an important thing. Glass pane, you go in there. Seeds, and we're going to need torches. Might need a few more torches than that. Not sure. Yeah, we will. We will need some more torches. But that's okay because I'm going to take some wood down. I will take 16 bits of wood, which will make one big set. Okay, one big set. And then I'll mine some coal while I'm down there. Gonna need the shovel, gonna need the pickaxe, gonna need the sword in case I get into a tough spot. Of course, gonna need the inventory management. This is tough, isn't it? Axe? Oh, I'll take the axe. Hell, why not? Great, right, so I will start off the hole and then I'm just going to stop recording. Well, not stop recording, I'm just going to do some speeding up and I'll probably add in some cuts as well, because even sped up it's going to be pretty dull. So you can turn off the video now if you're not interested. That's fine, I forgive you. So thanks for watching and I'll see you guys next time. Alright guys, so if you stuck around for this long, then well, you're crazy. But also, I have to stop now because I have a raid on World of Warcraft. I'm not actually sure if I'm going to be in it, but I have to be there at least kind of saying hey. So yeah, what I'll do is I'll probably do this off camera before the next episode and get up to level 30 just by strip mining, and then I'll just kind of show you around at the end. So anyway, thanks for watching, and I'll see you guys next time.